Staking of Ethereum's native ETH tokens is accelerating ahead of the merge, with more than 9% of the entire supply of ETH.